Hi everyone, in this tutorial I will show you how to make a pair of dangling earrings inspired by Game of Thrones, Daenerys and their favorite dragon. I hope it can help. Enjoy the video! Start sketching the dragon, which will become your template. Cut and bend steel wire for the armature. The wire on the top will be your hook. Mix black and brown clay. And then coat the wire. Sculpt the dragon head and add the details. For the wings, mix red clay with translucent clay. Translucent clay is really important to make wings elastic and stronger after baking. Thank you. you need black dust for wings shades. If you don't have it, you can use graphite. Use film liquid to fill empty spaces between tiny details to strengthen them. After baking, add details on the back. Let's start Daenerys. For the face steps video, click the link in the info box. Thank you. Use golden dust for the dress. Use film liquid to link hair and arms better. For the back, I linked the video. Now add the earrings, hooks and beads. Thank you so much for watching. See you next video. Bye!